We want to get to some breaking news here at 9. The Aurora City Council has just approved the hiring of Todd Chamberlain to be the next police chief. That vote coming in just the last few minutes. The selection was announced last week, but it still needed that City Council approval to make it final. Chamberlain comes to Aurora by way of Los Angeles, where he was a leader with LAPD and was a chief of the school district's police department there. The vote, by the way, was 8-2 in council tonight.